JCPS Superintendent is pushing back on LMPD Chief Erika Shields' call for a police department in the school district. It comes after the chief says officers in school buildings would help them keep track of crime that happens during the school day. Superintendent says that they should focus on fixing the root causes of violence and work to find solutions with the community.
One of our children, a student in JCPS, was shot and killed. An innocent young man was shot and killed on a street corner in Louisville, Kentucky, waiting for the school bus. And the argument we are having right now is about school resource officers, which there is we have no idea whether that would have had impact on this specific scenario or not.
The Louisville Urban League also released a statement today saying it has not seen evidence that police in schools improved outcomes.